different, different names. Mary Kate and that's so weird. I've never named my boobs before. Strawberry, mango, lime. Don't compare to these. How do I know the name of the playing song? My memory. Do you mean like you? This is Coconuts by Kim Petras. If you wanna listen to it, you should listen to it, cause it's the song of the fucking summer, and it's not even summer yet. What chat named my boobs? Do you wanna name my firstborn too? You wanna name the shit that came out of my ass? Okay. Look at these margaritas! Okay. What should I name the left boob? We're naming the left boob right now. Seek and destroy. Bonnie, Clyde, Mario and Luigi, Martha Stewart, Death and Taxes, Ornstein and Small. Okay, I'm naming them Ornstein and Small because that's accurate. One of my tits is like really long and fucked up looking and like it'll shock you if you touch it, and the other one is really fat and misshapen and it uses a really big hammer. Oh god, I can't listen to this yet. Wait, let's listen to Kim Petras' new album. It's called Slut Pop, and it's so good. Let's listen to Slut Pop. We're gonna listen to Slut Pop while I kill this fucking cat. This is Slut Pop. Ow! What? Everyone wants to name my left boob Death. It could be Death and Taxes or Death and Rebirth. Sam and Sorrow. Heaven and Hell. Yeah, I'm still grinding, I'm sorry. I've been playing for like 2 hours and I'm like, I'm still on that grind for that sword. You guys knew what you were signing up for. Whenever I play a game like this, I have to become the strongest. Oh, my card is full. I gotta exchange them. I gotta empty my sack. Big money moves, got big money bags. Pretty bitch, I love to fuck. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. That food? Yum, I'm refreshed. I'm such a little piggy. I'm such a little piggy. And they're gonna give me that sword. The whole town is gonna cheer for me. Is that the boy who got the legendary silver sword? After fighting Gato a whopping 60 times? I'm a little piggy. I'm a little Rick and Morty. So my boobs are named, according to chat, my boobs are Death and Rebirth. One of them has life milk and one of them has death milk. Death milk sounds like a good like band name. Eggs. What happens if you drink both? It's kind of like drinking like NyQuil and DayQuil at the same time. You just like phase through the third dimension. This is the kind of song that I wouldn't want to listen to in public because I feel like I couldn't... My face would contort in certain ways. I would start making a face like I just ate something really sour. Eggs. Kim Petras is a fucking icon! I love her. You can only get powers from the milk if you are the chosen one. And then I will enchant it, I will imbue it with mysterious power. Like a unicorn's tears. I hate it when a sex song comes on and I'm forced to ahigo and bounce up and down to the beat. Yeah! God, I hate it when I get hypnotized into being a bimbo and wanting to like go shopping and wear like a really tight pink dress. and not want to read anymore. Like, I hate when I just, like, I become, like, a drooling, air-headed bimbo. And I just, like, I see a book, and I get disgusted by the book, and I just, like, set it down on the floor and walk away. Or maybe, like, to go even further beyond, like, I don't even know what a book is. I see it, and I'm like, ooh, is this a new iPhone? I hate that when it happens. It's really annoying. Like, it really fucks up my day. And I get, like, really long nails with, like, gemstones in them. Who's this singing? It's, my mom. Kim Petras. Yeah! I hatched out of an egg that Kim Petras incubated. Come! How many more tries do we have? I feel like we're getting really close. Come, come! Come, 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 come! I'm gonna be a superpower bitch when I get my hands on that silver sword. I could take it all. Love it big or small. Make it hit the wall. I'm the throat goat. I just suck my ex. No gag reflex. I just had to flex. I'm the throat goat. What's my name? The fucking gurgling noises in the background. She's like a hot dog eating champion. She dips it in water after microwaving them. Maybe that's why hardcore microwaves them. It's like easier to eat a bunch of them if they're softened by the microwaves. Yeah. Nancy Reagan song.